Good luck at Star Wars Masterwork. Hope he has something great. Let's hit something big. We're going to find out who gets which first name character letter. Seven times through for the owner names. All right, so here's the lucky number seven. That's our first random finished. Lucky number seven. Well, I know Y is really good with all the Yodas. And there was a Z hit in the last box, too. Which you got. You got the Z hit. You got all the Yodas from the last box because that's what you had in the last one. So, yeah, I don't think it's too bad of a spot, though. Sometimes the combo spots are really good in this product, especially. Yeah, there was a stamp, and it started with a Z, I think. I mean, I can't quite remember now. Let me see.
Yeah.
Yeah, you got a stamp hit. Started with a Z. Yeah, it's green. It's got Poe on the front, but the stamp is a relic. Yeah, you got a hit in the last one. With Z. Yeah, that's a pretty cool stamp. Nice looking card and everything. It's like a droid. Droid stamp. Whatever that droid's name is. Pretty cool stuff, man. There's a lot of big things coming out of here. And good luck, everybody. I'm excited. Can't wait to see what comes out of this box. A owner picking up this one. That's our Mr. Arturo. Nice one, my friend. Here we go with K. K is also Arturo. Oh, wow. What a hit this is. Ho. Wow. So that is really, really cool. Beautiful sketch card. AFR7. So I'm looking up right now. I don't know if that's her name. So I'm on this right now, you guys. Okay, it's going to be sea otter. Carracynthia Dune for Stuart D. Yeah, okay, so I had to look at that. I couldn't remember her name, and so it's Carracynthia Dune. They call her Kara. So this is Andrew's like signature, and then Andrew printed his name too, I guess. Don't know, it's a one of one, it's very unique. It's a nice hit for letter C owner. Stuart D. Right, lifting the X-wing. this probably will go, let's see, that goes to Yoda. Letter Y owner, Stuart D. Yeah, by rule, that goes to Yoda. There's no number, so it goes to the character on the left. If it was numbered, it would go to random between two characters shown. R owner, you've got this one, and that is going to be going to Matt S. Letter C, Stuart. Random mail. Let's see, it's random total. It is not a numbered hit. Oh, yes, it is. It goes to random between everybody. 47 to 99, randomness at the end. For everybody. And this one is a Biggs Dark Lighter Medallion for Micah Weeks. H owner, Han Solo. Cynthia O. C picking this one up. Congratulations with a 13 of 99. Oh, Stuart D, nice parallel. All right, P owner, picking this one up. Congratulations to Daniel K. Kylo Ren, Arturo, nice Kylo, and our signature coming out of here is going to be letter K, Corso. Congratulations, Arturo. Nice hit in the break with an autographed 95 of 99 Corso. All right, Yoda, Stuart D, letter C. Stuart D picking up a couple of these. Wisdom of Yoda. And a 42 of 50. That's nice. What's up, Cooper? Good to see you, man. What's up, Cooper? Happy New Year's Eve, everybody. Happy New Year's Eve. C. We've had a lot of C's in this one. Stuart D got C. And that is a nice one right there. We have B for Mr. Weeks. And Lando Calrissian. For L owner. Lando. Stamp relic type hit. That is Jeremy A. Strangers of the Swamp. And Luke is shown as being the character on the left. There you go, L owner. Jeremy. Final one of the box break here is an Anakin, and that's really cool for Arturo. And then we have the random here. Winners at the top list after 7. I think this sketch card counts as auto because it's like a one of one artist sketch card. It's artist signed. So we did have one character auto and then the sketch card. Lucky number 7. Arturo, this one is for you. Navigating the asteroids, number 47 to 299. And that is strange. Well, that was Masterwork. Some boxes are better than others. I thought it was a really nice sketch card, but according to Arturo, we missed the auto in there. The artist autos don't count, according to Mr. Arturo. So, anyway, hopefully the next box is better.